I think I won her over from elementary to middle school to graduating high school.
And college.
I watched her grow up to be a productive, beautiful young lady. I'm proud of the woman that she's become. Then she brought Erica into my life. And when I first saw Eric, I was like, okay, go ahead. But he was very mannerable. For once, she brought somebody to the house who didn't have their pants hanging down, you know, he's clean, cut and everything. And very respectful, and I love him. And I wish both of them a beautiful life together. And I also got to meet his beautiful mother, father, and his homeboy.
His brother.
They cool people.
That's his brother.
I wish y'all the best of luck. And cheers.
Yeah.
This is a great family. And I am glad to be part of your family. Part of your family. Mario, so go Redskins, okay?
Woo!
It's wonderful here. It's wonderful. And it's a privilege and an honor for me to be part of your family. Let's go here. Thank you all for coming to celebrate and share this special day with our family. God bless you.